Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent. Watch
me. Watch me. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan.
WWE is her passion, used to wrestle with her brothers in their New Jersey backyard.
Well, Liv Morgan has come a long way from those backyard competitions. One of the brightest stars in WWE's women's division.
It's boss time!
From Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring.
You should get one of those rings that say Graves on it, like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Sit out, Matt Slam. Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Buster! Face Buster! Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
And Banks needs to find an opening here.
Air pull mat slam!
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist!
Face first. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. And she has an answer for Liv.
Banks finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
That's possibly the trigger for Sasha to battle her way back into this.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Able to counter. Banks showing aggression.
And Morgan saves herself.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Head scissor into the takedown.
Powerful contact by Liv Morgan. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
She scores big with the counter. Legs caught.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
Bang, what a splash.
She saw that one coming. Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic!
Knee smashing the face. Off into the pin. There's two!
No, a kick out for Sasha Banks.
No celebrations yet.
Morgan on the receiving end. Series of reversals. In the hard way. Able to get the advantage here. And another counter. She manages to get control. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Double stomp.
Banks being shown zero mercy.
Look at Liv go. So determined.
My goodness.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
2-on-1 facebreaker.
Sasha finds a counter. Prime opportunity now for Banks to get some separation and gather herself. Quick thinking pays off.
That's gonna hurt.
Liv ending this fight right there.
There's Banks landing awkward outside. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
A sit-out match slam. Extraordinary offense from Morgan.
Oh, you hate to see Sasha like this.
Banks had that well scouted.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. She will wisely return to the ring now. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Taking this match off the mat now. From the top. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Lands face first. Morgan on the receiving end.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Back into the ring.
Across the top rope with a neck breaker.
Banks slips out of the way.
She had it scouted.
And she'll get sent out the hard way.
Liv is heading up top.
Flying.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Sequence of reversals there.
The boss keeping focus.
Reciprocating the
jumping complete shot.
That just stacked the deck against Banks.
Well-placed kick. Scouted.
Dropped with the cutter.
She goes back inside the ropes.
She is looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
She's taking things to ringside. She's got an answer for that. Look at this. Snap suplex. All measured up. Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine. Turned that one around. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Oh, and a knee to the face. Oh, look at her. Oh, this is going to be nasty. Guys, this is going to be nasty. Driven face first through the announce table.
That destructive act practically happened right in our laps.
If you can't handle being this close to the carnage, Saxton, feel free to leave. This is what real ferocity looks like.
Morgan on the receiving end.
Kick right to the leg.
Chick kick. Oof.
Quite an effective counter. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Here comes the board.
Banks locks it in. Banks statements in.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She's just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks bleak.
Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Oh, saw it coming. She flips it back on her.
And there's Oblivion.
Looking for the victory. Two.
Three. She wins. She wins.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Just a pitiful performance by Sasha Banks tonight. You can't fight like that and expect to win.
Come on, Corey, it wasn't that bad.